Hey guys, Coach Bree with Fitness. Let's get into another type of workout. So we have Tabata. Tabata stands for 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest for 8 rounds. So you will be setting your timer for 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. This type of workout usually just has one movement. For today, our movement is squats. So my timer is set for 20 seconds. I am squatting for 20 seconds. And when my timer goes off, there it goes. I'm pausing, I'm resting, I'm letting my heart rate come down for 10 seconds. So once my timer says 10 seconds is up, I go into my second round of squats for 20 seconds. I'm repeating this rhythm 8 times. There I go, that's my second round of 20 seconds done. There I go, resting again, waiting. My time's up. Round number 3, here we go.